How does cash bail turn poverty into a crime? Imagine you're stuck in a jail cell and you can't afford to pay your bail, and someone offers you a way out. Just plead guilty and you can go home and kiss your kids goodnight. What do you do? What thousands have. You plead guilty whether you are or not. Cash bail is immoral and unjust. That's why the Bail Project helps those who cannot afford it while fighting to end cash bail, because freedom should be free.